Yuck, this balloon should be red, not pink.
I agree with you, Kate.